Soft eyes for looking, all things start small. In tiny places, big things grow tall. A light in a bedroom, a sharp sound at night. The length of an hour, a clock that is right.
Great conclusion.